Judas Iscariot, went to the chief priests and said to them, "What would you give me to betray him to you?" And they paid him 30 pieces of silver. And from that moment, he began to look out for an opportunity to betray him.
By myself.